Hi, my name's Nigel Clarke. I'm a children's TV presenter.
So it's great to have you here at the BAFTAs. Why is it so important to have nights like tonight that celebrate children's programming?
It's important because there's no other market or place where the kids' TV programs actually get recognised. I mean, you don't have Oscars or, you know, you don't have Brit Awards for kids' skewed things. So this night is very important if you work in children's entertainment.
How did you get started yourself working in kids' TV, and what's the most rewarding aspect of working in that genre?
I got started in it by accident, actually. I was at a musical theatre college, and I was told to go out and audition for lots of different things. And I auditioned for a TV programme, which was a kids' TV programme out of BBC Scotland called You Call. And I wasn't expecting to get it, and I got it. And from there, it just kept rolling, and I kept getting more and more TV shows, and here I am 17 years later. The most rewarding thing is inspiring the kids, I think. Sometimes you come to an event like this and you get to the red carpet and kids are like shouting your name, saying, I loved it when you did this, I loved it when you did that. Inspiring people like that is always lovely.
Obviously, when fans meet you, they tell you their favourite things you've done. For you, though, what are you most proud of? What did you most enjoy doing?
My favourite programme that I ever worked on was a show called No Girls Allowed. It was for Channel 5. It was a live program about boys and their toys. So we drove a tank through a bus. We went paintballing from a helicopter. We raced a helicopter against an Aston Martin. It won an RTS award. It was probably the best show I've ever worked on. So much fun. They should bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. The next thing for me is top secret. I can't really tell you what it is, but I'm doing some stuff with Disney at the moment. So fingers crossed there's some big Disney projects happening next year.